Emmett, thank you.
And I just want you to know from the bottom of my heart, from this moment forward, I solemnly promise that I will never...